He swore an oath to uphold the law, and he broke it in one of the worst ways imaginable. A Sydney policeman fronted court today for leaving his young daughter alone in a car while he went to the pub. And it gets worse. The court is being accused of slapping him on the wrist with a measly fine. Here's Andrew Denny.
His face hidden and head hung.
Sir, are you sorry for what happened?
An officer of the law on the run. The father was arrested in March after leaving his four-year-old daughter locked in his hot car for an hour while he played the pokies.
It's pretty ordinary, actually, that we have a police officer engage in that sort of behaviour.
Staff at the Bankstown Sports Club were notified and rushed to help her.
Our staff acted immediately, went out to the car, opened the back door of the car and escorted the girl out.
When security guards found the little girl, she was hanging out the rear window, sweating and crying. It was 30 degrees and the car was in full sun.
When questioned, her father lied, saying his daughter was in the car with his wife. Today in court, he pleaded guilty to leaving his child in the car, saying he suffered a gambling addiction.
Sir, can you tell us what happened that day?
He was fined just $500.
That's no punishment to him. It's less than half a week's salary.
Victim support groups are outraged. The crime made worse by the fact he was a serving police officer.
So not only do children die in cars from being exposed to such excessive heat, but often they survive, but they survive with terrible brain injuries.
Then we also advocate that there are strong penalties that can be imposed by the courts.
Just not this time. The probationary constable has already been suspended by police. It's likely he'll now be sacked. Andrew Denny, 10 News.